24 months, Amada spent a lot of time in researching on the market what are the requirements in the market for sheet metal business. One of the developments Amada has made, you can see here in this Lasbend system. This is a very unique system, all in one machine, because it has integrated four processes. We can do laser cutting, we can do forming, we can do tapping, and we can do bending in one machine. So what is the idea behind? It basically means the development cycles today are getting shorter and shorter. So our customers that are doing sub-supplier jobs for their customers, they need to have a possibility to develop the parts in much shorter times, and in best case, they have to show a completed model to their customers in a very short time. This was the idea behind the Lasbend system. I will shortly explain how it works. So you have an idea and you have made the first drawing of a part. So how long does it usually take? In the past, we were speaking about days or weeks to have a first part. And today, it's not one day, it's not 5 hours, not 1 hour. We can do that within 5 to 10 minutes. Means to get from the idea to the completed parts into 5 to 10 minutes. We insert the data for the part with all related bending information into our software system. And this software creates the program for the whole machine for all integrated processes. What is a very unique system is that we have a vertical fiber laser. Why vertical is quite easy to answer. Because if the material would lie flat on the table, it's difficult to pick it up. So we move the part with the table in a vertical position, we cut the part, and we cut what we call it a cluster, means all parts are fixed into this kind of cluster system, and this helps us to bring the part into the next technology area. So after the laser cutting, it is stocked into a part stocker system, and there it's picked up by a manipulator. After that, it's measured by a laser sensor, so we exactly know where the position of the part is. This means in the later related processes, we do not need any backgauge system. So we can do forming operation, we can do punching operation, we can do tapping in one process with any without any backgauge system. I think the heart of the machine later on is the bending area. It's a very unique system. So the manipulator is holding this cluster, and the bending unit rotates and moves around the part with an absolutely high precision. We are measuring the bending angle into the process so that we are sure that we can achieve the correct angle at any time. So this is the final portion inside the system. After this process is finished, the part is stacked into a part buffer, and we are able to stock up to 80 parts inside here. So in case, coming back to the idea, until the part is completed, it's a very, very short period. This means if you sit on the table with your customer and you're talking about developments, you can ask one of your people working for you to make this part of the machine, and after 5 to 10 minutes, you put it on the table and it's ready. And so this is a very good impression to your customer.